Ja, hallo Chef. Ja, hallo Chef. Outer diameter equal to 2 times of inner diameter where d naught and di, do and di are the outer and inner diameters respectively. Respectively needs to transmit 20 kilowatts power at 3000 RPM. If the maximum permissible shear stress is 30 megapascals, D naught is dash mm. D naught is dash. Option A, 11.29 mm. Option B, 22.58 mm. Option C, 33.87 mm. Option D, 45.16 mm. See here, we know power equal to 2 pi n d by 60. See, power here is 20 kilowatts, that means 20 into 10 cube equal to 2 pi speed RPM, 3000 RPM into t by 60. From this, t equal to 63.66 newton meters. After getting this, that torque T, then T by J equal to tau max by R. R tau max equal to T into J by R, that is 16 T by 16, otherwise tau max equal to T R by J, that equal to, as this is hollow shaft, T into outer radius is D naught by 2 by pi by 32 into D naught to the power of 4 minus D inner diameter to the power of 4. So that equal to 16 T D naught by D naught to the power of 4 minus D A to the power of 4. So that equal to, given D naught equal to 2 D I, so that is equal to 16 T 2 T D A divided by 2 to the power of 4, that means 16 D A to the power of 4 minus D A to the power of 4, so that is equal to 32 T DI by 15 DA to the power of 4, that equal to 32 by 15 T by DA to the power of 4, that is tau max. So we know what maximum shear stress, 30 megapascals, that is 30 equal to, from this 30 megapascal in Newton per mm square equal to, the T is here 32 by 15 into T is 63.66 into 10 cube in Newton per mm by dA to the power of 4. So from this, dA equal to, you can get DA as twenty 2.58. That means outer diameter equal to two times of that, that is 45.16 mm. So the outer diameter is 45, that is option D is the answer.